10 News begins right now with breaking news.
Within the past hour, 10 News has learned police have arrested a suspect from the deadly shooting in downtown Roanoke.
Three people were shot over the weekend. One of the victims died.
10 News reporter Lindsay Kennett is live from the scene tonight. Lindsay, you have more information about the suspect.
That's right. The shooting happened right behind me along Campbell Avenue. Police have just announced that they have made an arrest. Take a look at your screen. Police say that they have taken 26-year-old Brandon Woods into custody. The Roanoke man is charged with second-degree murder. The shooting happened around 1:30 Sunday morning. Police say officers were in the area and heard gunshots. Investigators found a woman inside a business with non-life-threatening injuries and a man lying outside in critical condition. Both were taken to Carilion Hospital, but the man later died. Investigators also learned that a third man with a gunshot wound showed up at the hospital. Today, I spoke with Roanoke Mayor Sherman Lee. He says he's concerned that the gun violence seemed to be targeted in the past, but now the shootings seem to be random and they're spreading across the city.
This is about life and death. Life and death. Innocent victims could get shot and killed just by being somewhere at the wrong time and the wrong, maybe wrong place.
Roanoke police say Woods was arrested this afternoon with help from the U.S. Marshal's Office and the Star City Drug and Violent Crime Task Force. Coming up tonight at 6, I'll share the message from the mayor and a warning that he has if there's no progress in curbing this gun violence, and another message from someone on the front lines. Reporting live in Roanoke, I'm Lindsay Kennett, 10 News, working for you.
And we're working for you to get more information. Stay up to date with this story wherever you get your news, on air, online, or on the go.